Oh, you know what I loved so much? Hallucinations of Grandeur by Henry Rollins. It was one of his early books that he published in through his publishing company, 21361, his book publishing company that he started. And I first read that book when I was in the Blake Babies, my old band, and I was just so moved by it. I thought, maybe the writing wasn't, it wasn't that the writing was so great, but it was just that it was so honest. And you look at Henry Rollins, he was writing about his days in Black Flag, and you look at this guy, and he's like this big, tough guy, you know, tattoos, and he's like, bleh. But in his book, you see how he's got all these feelings that you wouldn't necessarily connect with his appearance, you know, like he's sad, and he talks about just the rigors of being on the road and how people misunderstand him and how the fans, you know, can sort of don't understand what it's like to be on the road, and just like to really get inside his head. I thought it was kind of like a very poignant look inside of a sensitive rocker's head. And I was really, really, really inspired by that book. I think that book inspired my book, actually.